What's up, guys? Barry Game here, back with some more Infinite Magic Raid. And today we're going to be going over an item that you might see floating around. You'll be able to get them free to play as well. They're called Phantom Dragon Eyes. Now, what exactly are these for? Well, some of them are for epic heroes, some of them are for legend heroes. We're going to jump into the game. We're going to show you guys exactly how you get them and what they are used for. So if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys take 1 second, hit that subscribe button. Let's jump right into it. So you might be wondering, how do you level up heroes exclusive? Because you guys see, I've done it on a couple heroes on our main account, so you might have already seen it. The exclusives are very powerful for heroes. Not only are they modifying their abilities on their first three levels, but then on top of that, they're increasing their raw strats pretty much like 5% every time. I think it starts at like 5, it goes up. I think the max is 30%, so you're getting 30% more HP, attack, and defensive rating. But of course, it's always hard to come across the hero you need, especially when we talk about legends. You just can't do it. You'll notice we have one of these right here, Epic Phantom Dragon Eyes. So let's go to our bag so you guys can see what it is. We got this one completely free, and we got it in our progression system in the chapter. So you guys see here, used to upgrade the exclusive for epic heroes obtained via wish. So much like how you can use 10 basic scrolls to use it on a legend hero, you can use 10 of these epic dragon, phantom dragon eyes on a legend, but you need 10 of them. I don't know if it's necessarily worth it in the beginning because there are some epic heroes you definitely want to be leveling up. But we got it, I believe, what was it? Was it back on this track? Yeah, back at chapter 26 is one of the first chances you will have to get one of these. It doesn't take that long to get there. It just depends on free to play and everything. And you'll see later on in chapter 34, you get a Legend Phantom Eye. So simply all you have to do is you go into the hero. Like, we have our Whim right here. We definitely want to use it on him. Plug it in there, it basically substitutes as a copy, hit the upgrade button, and there you go. Now he has a level 3 increased stats, and his skill cooldown on Zeal is reduced by 1 turn, which is really, really cool. Now, the legend ones, of course, are much more premium. They're going to be much harder to get your hands on free, and there are ways to purchase them. So as you guys know, in the period pack, you guys seen some stuff I purchased. You can buy up to 3 of them per month, but they are very, very, very expensive. I would probably stay far away from this as an average player. This is really if you're just chasing perfection, kind of like you're just going for additional stuff. Even me as a spender, I'm just gonna leave our heroes as is for right now. I don't think it's worth forcing it. However, there is one scenario and one hero specifically spenders might want to use them on. We are actually going to revisit this chapter system down here because you'll notice at the very end there is a 5-star legend hero, Catherine, whichever you want to call it. Let's just be honest, this hero is very, very, very strong. I think even on the tier list, we even have her like, let me actually see what we ranked her. Oh yeah, that's correct. S plus in every single category. This hero is hands down one of the best heroes in the game for supporting. So just to go over why, she increases damage received by 40%. Any of you guys who played games like Idle Heroes or anything like that, these are the support heroes you want, especially in PvE scenarios where you're trying to do the maximum damage versus boss waves and things like that. She also gives 40% damage reduction, which is pretty solid. She also restores allies' HP. Pretty awesome. And then her final is grants allies counterattack and shield. Counterattack means more damage. Shield means, yeah, we're going to block some damage. This is the all-in-one support hero that you'll ever get. However, this is pretty much the only place you can get a copy of her. At least as far as it was on the beta from my remembering, you cannot wish for her in the hero pool. She doesn't exist in the hero pool. You can't get her. The only place you can get her is right here. So if you do want to get her exclusive all the way up to rank 5, well, you're going to want to save this one from chapter 34. Definitely. You're definitely going to want to save that one out. That one is very important. Beyond that, any of the ones you might purchase are also ones you want to be saving up. If you plan on whaling on this game, you probably want to purchase these now, and then when it resets, buy another one, because that will be a maxed out Catherine, and she's like the one situation where I say definitely save these up and use them on a one specific hero, because she is just busted amazing. So let me know if you guys have any other questions with any other current season game. I've seen that one come up on my Discord server quite a bit. Make sure you guys join our Discord server. There's a link in the description down the bottom there. Get some help and see some pretty cool summons and stuff like that. So hopefully you guys enjoy this one. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're gaining like 100 to 200 subscribers a day. So thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys next time.